opinion. Knock, knock.
What?
Knock, knock.
Priya, what are you doing?
It's knock, knock. You know, you just say, who's there, all right? Like someone's knocking on a door. Okay, knock, knock.
Who's there? I know it's you, though.
No, just play along. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Water. Now you say water who?
Water who?
Water, you doing telling jokes. Don't you have more important things to do? Did you go out?
I'm still here.
I'm gonna say that joke was dumb, but it isn't, right? Come on, help me prove a point.
It's great, Priya. Definitely the best knock-knock joke I've ever heard.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. I am telling her you said that.
Let us not stand around waiting to be caught out.
Through here? Is it safe?
I am not sending you to your doom. Go on. Trust me, my young two.
That's what you said about the King Lorse thing.
Yeah. I use this with Zormi. May you find a bond as strong as ours.
And my aunt, too. Our hunters always say, do not look down. I suggest you heed their wisdom.
I slowed down for you.
How did you get up here so fast?
Ha! I spent my childhood climbing these mountains. I know all their tricks.
You're feeling better then?
In body, not yet in spirit. She looks a little skittish. It is up to her if she chooses you.
Hey, did I meet you before?
Do not worry. No self-respecting Ikran would accept the first attempt. Continue your climb. Show her you are worthy.
I hope so. Hey, Priya, you will never guess who I am right now.
The Errata didn't boil you in one of their dive hats, did they?
The opposite. I'm climbing the Ikran Rookery to be chosen. At least, I hope I get chosen.
Seriously? Right now? You're doing that right now? It's like crazy high, right? Are you scared?
You're not helping.
You have to tell Noor. He'll love it. Hang on. Better get a footstool. I hope I get chosen.
The bond is pure, untouched by humans. But we Sarentu are a little too human. Even now, I use a human instrument to speak with you.
Well, it takes all weapons to win a war, right?
That sounds like something Mercer would say.
You'll do great. Don't fall, okay?
Priya?
Bond requires trust on both sides. I'm not sure she is ready to trust yet. Remember, the choice belongs to the Ikran, not to you.
You're okay. Don't worry.
She is not sure of you yet. Keep going. Maybe she will reward your efforts.
I'm starting to feel like I won't get chosen.
She is just teasing. Be strong. Aelan, take heart. The bond is a precious thing to be cherished. A life linked forever with your own. I met Zome at this very spot. She reared up, snapped at me. My stomach churned, my palms slippery with sweat. My heart pounding so hard against my ribs, I thought it would burst. But her bravado was all for show. Her eyes found mine and my heart slowed. My breath came steady. I knew she would choose me. I felt it.
Easy there. Wait.
Now name her. She has made herself yours.
I think I'll call you Katir.
New bond. It is wondrous to fly on thought alone, to touch the mind of another, your hearts beating as one. You must secure the bond with a final act of trust.
How do I...
Call for her! Call for your Ikran! Fly high together!
Yes! We did it, girl! You did it! Thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's think. Feel what to do. Go faster.
Wahoo! That's it!
Let's dive! You hungry, girl? You want a treat? You do, don't you? There you go. Good girl. We should get going. Hope the Aranahe hunters agreed to help us. I bet you've seen those nasty RDA balloons, haven't you, girl? I'm not so sure we can take them out alone. Come on, let's find Etua. There you are.
Ah!